Good day, everybody. This is Momo for Bass Musician Magazine. And I want to know, what was the first bass that you ever had? For me, it was a Rickenbacker 4001. I was like 13 years old, and I had been able to get my hands on one cheap in a pawn shop. And after seeing Tyrann Porter playing Jesus Is Just All Right and Long Train Running on that Rickenbacker, and later on discovered Chris Squire and saw that, man, he's playing a Rickenbacker too. I love that guy. What was your first bass? Put it down there below. Let me know. I wish you guys an awesome day.